It's about 3 in the morning right now, and we're in Kershaw. And at the morning, she has nothing to drink.
You don't mind if I put you on this?
Was I on
there? Like, if I see you, do you mind, or would you rather I just not put you on
there? I'm gonna have to sign a waiver.
But that's what I'm asking. My mouth is really dry. Like, I feel like I slept like this.
You probably did.
Probably did, yeah.
I got it to like, I could do this angle if I wanted to. Oh.
Guadalajara.
Oh, I can go really up here. I've been practicing.
Alright, well, let's turn it off. We took the Greyhound at midnight down to Toronto to the airport.
From there, we took a shuttle from Yorkdale Mall to the airport. That's where you see now. Sit rep, it's 5:20 in the morning right now. We're at Yorkdale Mall. Gonna go find the shuttle, get to the airport. Flight's in like 5 hours. That was all. So now we're on the shuttle, get to go to the airport from the bus terminal. So, 10 to 6. We got to the airport, we traded our tickets and went to the terminal. Waited a while. Oh, we're at the airport now. 6:30 for 1.5 hours. 3.5 hours before flight. A check-in right now. Took the weird transit thing. That is all. Terminal now, we got 2.5 hours, 2 hours before we board, 2.5 hours before our flight leaves, maybe more, depends. Now it's quarter to eight. Customs wasn't too bad, it's long. I didn't get a pat down, didn't get a CT scan, get one of those.
That's CT scan.
Is that what it's called?
No.
Well, whatever, I didn't get scanned, no one saw my naked parts.
CT scan is for like...
Something else?
Yeah, it's in the hospital.
Okay, that's right. Whatever, no one saw my naked parts, no one felt up my naked parts. I just got my knee got thoroughly checked out, that was for sure.
Yeah. It's gonna be long, man.
In about what? 6 hours, we're gonna be in Atlanta. And then...
Not bad, sometimes we get but
12 hours we'll be in Mexico, maybe, if we're lucky, I guess. Yeah, food here is crazy expensive. I got a sandwich. Bottle of water, some fruit cup for like $20. Just highway road, we just take advantage of people waiting in the terminal. But now, so 9:15, boarding about a half hour. You want to add anything, Pat?
No.
Guadalajara.
Good.
Alright.
Good, man.
Okay. After that, got on our first flight to Atlanta, or then we'd have a 5-hour layover before we go to Guadalajara.
Guadalajara. Guadalajara.
I can't read through the screen right now. Of beers, appetizers, soup and chili. Yeah, it's not that bad.
Yeah, food's pretty cheap here.
For being in an airport? That's crazy. Desserts. Creations. Burgers and barbecue. Signature hot dogs. Deli sandwiches. Chicken.
Breakfast. Real tanks.
Yeah. Just relaxing in the Atlanta terminal. Got the... 4 o'clock now, 4 p.m. local time, which is still Eastern time. It's 2 hours for a flight. For boarding, is an hour and a quarter, three quarters. It's been a long day. I've been up since like 12 in the morning almost. Like 3 hours of sleep, barely slept. Actually, we scratched that. It's been up more since like 10 a.m. on Thursday. Since then, I got like 3 hours of sleep. Make it that. But here now, almost there, one more flight to go. It's a 3-hour flight, so my dad should be in Guadalajara by 8, 9. Hope I have internet access before midnight so I can upload this, do a bit more things.
Guadalajara.
And now we go to our house.
Guadalajara. Guadalajara.